Hi, I've been reading this book by Dina Ebstein. In it, there's a 1687 dated musical score done by Sir Hans Sloane when he visited Jamaica and observed the African slaves dancing and singing, playing instruments, which he drew. I'm going to play the second page called Koromanti using tab and three-finger picking.